Welcome to the Fisnar presentation of the DXE2 Variable Ratio Metering and Mixing System that includes inverter-controlled precision flow gear pumps for low viscosity and high volume dispensing. The machine is supplied with digital touchscreen programming control. In this presentation, we'll be demonstrating a machine with a twin mixer mounted to a hand grip for dispensing. The system is a continuous flow metering and mixing machine for casting, filling, form-in-place gaskets and seals. Metered outputs of up to 2 liters per minute are possible, ideal for casting and molding. The adjustment and range of the output is dependent upon the mix ratio of the fluid to be dispensed. As an example, a ratio of 1 to 1 can deliver 2 liters a minute, but a configuration of 50 to 1, which is the maximum ratio that the machine can accommodate, will deliver a reduced output. To program a dispense volume, first select the dispense menu. Next select metered shot function. Enter the required volume, and press Enter to complete the programming. The DXE2 will meter, mix, and dispense fluids which are low to medium viscosity and can be gravity-fed into the metering pumps, providing the material is pourable. Fluid holding tanks, manufactured from a variety of suitable materials, can be fed by transfer pumps from bulk storage containers. Machine options include remote tank agitators, vacuum, nitrogen, low and high-level sensors, automation to Fisnar robots, thermostatically controlled heating, and anti-gel purge timer. Precision metering gear pumps will meter and deliver the correct ratio and shot size to the twin mixer fed by industrial hoses. The twin mixer valves include an adjustable snuffback non-drip feature. The adjuster is located at the rear of the twin mixer. Let's review how simple the machine is to set up and operate. The machine and components will arrive pre-assembled and wet tested. The twin mixer will be prepared for remote installation. In our demonstration, the twin mixer is fitted to a hand grip assembly with an air solenoid actuator. The machine can either be supplied for fixed bench floor mounting or supplied on a portable cart. For bench mounting, place the machine on a bench that is sufficiently robust to take the weight and operation of the machine. The DXE2 requires a clean, dry air connection to actuate the twin mixer. There is a female quarter-inch BSP connection at the rear of the machine for hookup to your clean dry air regulator. Once air is connected, locate the main air isolator switch and air pressure regulator at the rear of the machine. Turn on the main air isolator switch and set the pressure gauge to 60 PSI. Depending on the machine voltage, a 110-volt or 220-volt power cable will be provided for connection to the DXE2. The cable will be bare at the power end to receive a suitable customer-provided power connector. Once the power connector is installed, hook up the power cable to a power outlet. Turn on the electric main isolator switch on the front panel. The machine operation warning light will illuminate. Check that the e-stop on the front panel is open. Press the blue reset button to reset, restore the motive power. Features on the digital touchscreen controller may include ratio selection, flow speed control, dispense control, anti-gel timer, low and high-level visual and audible alarm, I/O functions, heating controls for tanks, gear pumps, hoses, and mixing shroud, agitation control, vacuum degassing. If an alarm sounds, press the yellow mute button. Locate the fluid material TDS. Ensure that each fluid component is introduced to the correct tank and verify the components with the TDS. Slowly fill down the side wall so as not to introduce air. Allow the two components to stand to clear any air bubbles. Do not install a static mixing nozzle or shroud in the twin mixer at this stage. Disposable cups should be used for the following quick test. Cycle the machine by the hand grip trigger and ensure that a smooth, air-free flow of fluid is seen at the twin mixer outlets. Consult the manual provided. Further setup requires bleeding and ratio checking. These procedures can be followed with a setup video or by following the instructions provided in the manual that came with the machine. Install a static mixer and safety shroud. Insert the mixer into the shroud and connect the assembly to the twin mixer. Tighten using an adjustable wrench. Adjust the desired flow rate by entering a flow rate per minute into the digital control. The machine is now ready for production.